Select any social media image size frame. Let's continue with Instagram post. Write your project name, whatever you want. Now click on upload and upload all your images. After uploading all the images, now drag any one image into artboard. Let's adjust the image according to yourself. After adjusting the image, go to Elements and search Gradient. Now, switch the tab to Graphics and choose the faded gradient. Now, adjust the element according to the image. Your aim is to elements cover all the image. Now, change the gradient colors according to yourself. A copy and then rotate it to 90 degrees exactly. Now change the gradient colors according to yourself. Now make a group of these two gradients and then rotate them to 25 degrees and adjust accordingly. Select the image, and then go to Edit Image. Here, you can choose to adjust effect and then copy all the properties as it is. After adding a new page, now drag the second image to the artboard. Let's adjust the image according to yourself. Now copy the group gradient and then paste it to the second image. After pasting the gradient, select the first image and then go to adjust in the effects tab. At the bottom, you see the filter code. Copy that filter code and then apply it to the second image. It is the easiest way to copy properties easily. This effect looks more awesome on trip images, adventures images and images with proper light on the face. Let's add a trip image from Canva Photos for example. Let's adjust the image according to yourself. After adjusting the image, go to Elements and search Gradient. Now, switch the tab to Graphics and choose the faded gradient. Now, adjust the element according to the image. Your aim is to elements cover all the image. We are creating a linear gradient effect on the image, so move the gradient to left side. Now, make a copy and then rotate it to 90 degrees exactly. Now, change the gradient colors according to yourself. Select the image and then go to edit image. Here, you can choose to adjust effect and then copy all the properties as it is. Now the effect is ready to use. Firstly, add any one of your images. Let's adjust the image according to yourself. Select the image and then go to edit image. Here, you can choose to adjust effect and then copy all the properties as it is. You can also adjust all filter properties according to yourself. I suggest you adjust mainly brightness, tint, contrast and shadow. These properties will really help you to enhance your image. After adjusting properties, you see a filter code at the bottom, so copy that code. After copying the filter code, now add all your images. Now click on edit image and then go to adjust effect. Now at the bottom, you see filter code, erase that code and then paste the copied code in the box. Do the same process for other images. It's a quick way to copy properties and this process helps you to enhance all your image. Hope you guys enjoy the tutorial and bonus tip as well. Bye bye, see you in the next video.